cutaway. Straight away runs. Oh, goes through. Just over. Do they go back to seam at some stage? Wellington, oh, what a delivery. Squared her up. Fielder's under it. It's Aline. And takes it comfortably. Aaron Burns strikes again.
Wow! Lift it, Massey, great shot. Lofted again, there's a fielder there. A full toss and it's just lobbed over mid-wicket and easy. But we knew she was gonna free her arms. Natasha McLean didn't get hold of it. Fielder under it and taken comfortably.
Goes out again. Patel, was it? Is that? No, it's gone, but it's beaten everyone. So you're playing there at Queen's Park and at Brian Lara Academy. In the air, and easy peasy. Again, just a fraction too straight there from Ishmael. Might go all the way yet.
Up,
not over. Bates has got in the way.
Cleaned her up! The young Indian, first time in the Caribbean, has got her second wicket. Had a lot of success on the domestic circuit in India as well. Well, aggressive right away. There's a fielder there, but... Oh, another wonderful shot. Really big, straight into the middle of the Greenwich and Haynes stand. Fantastic stuff. Well, that one has also gone a long way this time. Oh, another good one, but it's a fielder there. Nicely taken, important. Another wicket.
Goes again, extra cover in play, yes. Patel again, full of heart. Came a long way across. Finger goes up, it's 2-2.
In there, boundary for Burns. Another T20 half century, her eighth. And again, the Barbados Royals, they make it 3 from 3. All three chases. What a wonderful start from this team.